So no trip to North Carolina is complete without coming to see the lighthouses. There's 7 of them. This is the one at Cape Hatteras. If you come out during the day, you can actually take a tour up to the top. I like it at night because you can see the light.